$45 are gonna get their rocks off by watching this amazing pool of talent who give so unconditionally.
Has been so much fun. I've seen it twice, and you know, you watch it and you think, oh wow, that's fantastic. But when you're in the middle of it back here, it's extraordinary how many people have given their time.
Well, I'm a chatterbox for charity too, because if you come to Full Monty and you give a donation to Broadway Cares Equity Fights AIDS, I will get a talk back, a post-play discussion. I will get it together for a fee. Chatterbox for charity. Hire me.
Is going to be a surprise. We're actually going to slowly get dressed during the number, working our way all the way up to parkas and scarves.
So this is kind of old stuff for us. In fact, it's sort of redundant. I feel like people might boo us off the stage, like, we've seen it all season.
I'm leaving all my clothes on. Nobody's even ever asked me to participate. That's the most insulting part. They only ask me if I want to come watch. There's a sign there. They're telling me something. It's so sad.
I mean, it's about having fun and about raising money and doing good.
We are the most gorgeous people at the center of the universe. I got whiplash from looking that way. One person is more beautiful than the next, and then one performance is more astonishing than the next.
In this room. There's more naked ass in this room. It's fabulous. It's great. And everybody's having such a good time, and it's so wonderful. And it's weird because it's not like nasty in any way. It's so sort of innocent and fabulous, and everybody's just so like fun and accepting, and it's wonderful.
It's hard to be shy when you're walking around and you see people's butts hanging out, and you know, you're taking off and pasties put on. You kind of lose a little bit of your inhibitions.
No way!
You can't be on a night like this.
It's impossible anyway to be, even if you wanted to be shy, because everybody's naked.
Yeah.
This beautiful naked body.
So it kind of doesn't matter. It's when you are clothed that you feel weird.
That's right. Like, don't you feel weird right now?
The willingness that dancers have to just take off their clothes and jump around is shocking, I guess, to some. But I think it's a sort of an infectious energy, too. You see the people around you doing it, and then you want to do it, and everybody's kind of getting in on the action.
I've watched this thing, I think, about every year, and it's really sexy. These young people are very healthy and nice to look at. But to be in it, it's a completely different perspective. To watch the rehearsals and stuff, because it's all so technical. It's like, boys, you have to lift your stuff and put it in the hat before you turn around, okay? It's like, it's so technical, it so becomes not about sex. It's all magic, you know? It's all, once again, the freaking magic. And it's hot, too. These guys are great.
Thank you. the soul is what we're showing out there. Our bodies are just what we've trained for years, you know. It's like you don't think about your body, you just go out and give the love.
I am Venus, and when the astronaut lands on Venus, he encounters a very sexual human being.
So lucky to have so many people like Daphne who've blessed me with their unconditional talent and being here, you know, no qualms about it. And, you know, they all should have their own show. I mean, that's the real surprise about Broadway Bears.
How could you not listen to someone and totally trust someone who tells you on the first day of rehearsal never to mark a crotch grab? And what that means is don't pretend you're going to go for it. Go for it.
God, I just love to do that.
Oh, yes.
It's such a great atmosphere and it's such a change. There's no competition. It's all about having a good time. And, you know, I mean, when they announce how much money we raise every year, it's like, you know, that's what it's all about.
Last year we made $280,000 or something like that. We're already over the $300,000.